Finish them, Freeman. Try to disable them. Beware the acid lions. Their corrosive spray emits quick carbon rock acid, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hive robbers like ourselves. The Antlions are keen to our business. Expect ever greater resistance as we proceed.
Where?
Such pieces of fermentation somehow sadden me. Freeman leaves no path unexplored.
Confident the Freeman will find a way to open that gate so that we may proceed together. Famed for swiftly solving. I will observe with great anticipation. Thank you. Pity the generator that requires a Vortigon to operate. No pit would be complete without a Freeman clan.
Thank you.
across the chasm.
That immense repellent device promises to cease from endless violence. If the Freeman is in a group, let us find our way to that vibratory.
You have summoned the lift. Freeman, beware.
Return to the void.
Freeman!
observe how they fight on below, heedless of our escape. Well, this is all very amusing, but we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alyx Vance. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? Guardian's presence guarantees an end of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young. Appreciate the larval pellet's properties. We must try another direction. Roma is in here. Wind from below bears the scent of extract. The stuff we seek lies at the bottom of this pit. This shaft connects to the chamber above, where my kin sustain the Alyx Vance. Once we have the extract, we can return quickly, provided we can restore elevator function. But how? How shall we descend? When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to summon me.
Remember! Do not kill the Guardian, or the extract will be ruined!